My angels have come over, those who have understanding, who know nothing of the spiritual world, and it is faithless into the natural world. We think that angels come with power because they are spiritual, and so pure and influence the spiritual, that they cannot be contained with the obvious. But those who are more interiorly into the causes of things take a different view. They know that all power which man has is from his understanding, and will, for without these, he cannot move a particle of his body, and the understanding will honor his spiritual man. This rules the body and its members at its pleasure, for what it thinks, that the mouth and the tongue speak, and what it wills, this the body does. It also gives strength and pleasure. The will and the understanding of man are ruled by the divine Lord, through the angels and spirits, and therefore all things of the body are also to rule, because they are from the will and the understanding. And if you will believe it, man cannot even stir a step without the influence of heaven. That it is so has been shown to me by much experience. Angels have been suffered to move my steps, my actions, my tongue, and speech as they please, and this might follow me to my own thought. And I found my experience that of myself I could do nothing. They said afterward that every man is so ruled, and that he may know this from the doctrine of the church and from the divine word. For he prays that God may send his angels to lead him, direct his steps, teach him, and inspire what he should think and what he should speak, and other like things. No, when he thinks by himself without doctrine, he says and believes otherwise. These things are said so that the